We have the opportunity at Young Talkers to be able to work with people that have cochlear implants or hearing impairments in helping them to improve their communication skills, their language skills, and their actual ability to hear sounds and recognize sounds.
My journey with my hearing loss all started since I was born deaf. And then 2 years ago, I moved down here to Myrtle Beach. And the first week I was here, they told me I was a candidate for a cochlear implant. I got my cochlear implant, and I have to say it's the best thing I've ever done. I am fairly new coming to Young Talkers. The best thing for coming here, they're teaching me the different sounds, the different words. Eventually they're going to help me talk on the phone, and it's the best experience for me.
So I just love the dynamic of having the family involvement with the sessions and just being able to give that one-on-one attention to all the patients.
What we like about Young Talkers is the family feel. So that is my number one thing. It's helped Grayson just bust out of her shell even more than she has. Her speech has become phenomenal. So every little bit of help for Grayson and to help her become the best person she can be is just a treasure for us.
The Pelicans did the Deaf Awareness Night. I really like the fact that they are bringing attention and awareness to people in the community about the deaf and hard of hearing population. So I absolutely embrace this opportunity to be a sponsor for this phenomenal night.
I'm gonna tell them?
Go ahead.
One, two, three.
Come to the
baseball game. Yeah, good job.